Hey everybody, it's Christopher here with 3DO Gaming, and today I got my Anbernic RG351P here in front of me, and I am loading up Need for Speed Most Wanted for the Sony PlayStation Portable. Start Mods 3. Sure. Let's go see how this plays. Quick play. Instant race. Ready to race? Yes, I am. Oops. Oh, my heat level's increased. This is on default settings here, so I haven't changed any of the emulator settings for the RG351P. Oh. I'm busted. I'm in jail. Man, that's not where I wanted to end up, guys. Let's continue it again. Quick play. Instant race, ready. So break, go, nitrous. But the game itself is running nicely. I mean, there's been a couple slowdowns, but who needs brakes, guys? Who needs brakes? Get back on the road. The police are after me. Well, that was Need for Speed Most Wanted for the PlayStation Portable. It ran pretty well. There were some dips in frame rate, and a couple of times it did slow down a little bit, but the game is still playable. I do have other videos up on the channel for racers on the RG351P if you do want to compare them. Feel free to go through the playlist for the Anbernic RG351P, and you'll see some in there. But other than that, guys, thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter at 3DOGaming, and I'll see you guys around.